Good evening, everyone. My name's Heath Haskins, Code Primate.
And I am FezzikJr.
And I'm turning off my donate ticker. That thing got annoying last time. We are back inside Lumberjack 2 with a theory, an idea, if you will. Because I was thinking about this and I actually had a dream. I dream in lumber sometimes. Well, it wasn't really a dream because I wasn't like sleeping. I was like on the couch, kind of dazing. And then like this idea popped into my head. So Fezzik has this amazing, awesome ramp, right? But as a physicality, you can't slide down it. You just walk, right? So I had this idea because it happened the other day. I moved a chair and then I walked where that chair was. And the server still saw it. Everybody else still saw it. But my client did not see it. So my avatar sat in nothingness and became a physical object and no longer a player. So can I use this?
Oh, yes, absolutely. I'm going to move the tiles out of the way just to kind of...
So I'm
going
to...
I was going to just destroy them, but I was like, oh, that's going to be really loud.
rotate. Yeah, I think I'm going to have to do it like that. Okay, so here's where the chair is. I'm going to hit move. So I no longer see it. But if I step to where it's supposed to be... Am I like walking through the chair right now?
Yeah, you are.
Oh, dang it. What? Okay. It's not working. Fezzik, it's not working. Fezzik. Here. You try. You do.
Okay. No.
No, you're standing right on it.
What if I sit down in it?
There.
Well, I canceled. I was gonna see if maybe I sat down on it and then moved it, but no, that didn't do it.
Wait, what if I sit on it and then you move it?
Okay. Oh, you're like over here on your back, and now you're down here, and now you're down here. You're like coming all the way down with me. Like right ahead of me. I don't know if you're seeing it or not.
I'm not seeing it at all. I'm sitting in the chair. On your screen, this is going to look cool. Ready? Teleport.
Yeah. Would you jump?
I just jumped out.
That was really cool. All right, here. You do.
Do me. My turn.
Okay. All right, so pick up the chair.
All right.
Like,
move. There he goes.
And then just kind of like follow me down.
Oh, it's like a non-physical object.
All right. Jump.
That was awesome. Okay. Hit B. There we go. I don't know if it's... Oh, try the toilet. Toilet. You got toilets? Whee! I think it might have been a toilet. Maybe. Toilet for me. Toilet for you. Oh, by the way, I didn't check the changelog. I know you did a video over it, but here. Boop, boop, boop. That's support for the arrow keys. Okay. Added some new doors. Added some game passes, fixed the refrigerator and oven doors, fixed the vehicle welding to people. Well, technically. And then anti-teleporting. What? Wait, that's not fixed. The doors are... Well, technically they're fixed. Hey, Fez, can you hear me? Hello? Fezzik? Are you there? Hello?
Let's try that. Can you hear me now?
Oh, there we go. I can hear you.
That's weird. I don't know. So, like, if you stand towards, like, behind where the door is, you know, front to back of the fridge, and then you open it, it opens backwards.
Cool. Wait a second. That would work with,
And it works with the oven, too.
As well.
See?
Nice.
But yeah, there's my Terplunkin is in here.
Terplunkin?
Yeah, Terplunkin.
turkey and a plumpkin? Or a lumpkin?
No, turplunkin. You'll see.
That's what it sounds like, too. Turplunkin. I get it.
So I got the total.
Fizz. Oh, sorry. Oh, we have too much on. Okay. Toilet.
Yep, I got the toilet.
Oh, you got it. Okay, cool.
Yep. Where do you want it?
Where do you want this thing? At the top of the ramp, we're going to try the same thing.
Okay.
Only with the toilet. A toilette. Do you know toilet is French for pooper? I'm just kidding.
Alright, you move that one, or we'll just put it next to it? Or?
I'll move that over. There we go. Okay. Oh, goodness.
Might spill out that way.
I love the description. It just says poop. Poop.
Alright, let's move out. Let's try that. Is that better? Yeah, there we go.
Yeah, that'll work. All right, if I hit move...
Well, I might need to move it a little bit. No, it'll all be okay.
Oh, yay! Yay, wee! Woo! Woo!
Did you really? You're still up here. Oh, now you just...
I was kicked for the game for teleporting.
No! Ooh, I want to do it.
Dude! Kicked for teleporting. Oh gosh, am I banned? Defaultio, don't ban me.
Oh goodness. That's crazy. Now it's not.
Okay,
good,
okay, I'm in. I'm in. Woo! My base is still trying to load in. Is it up there again?
It's still up here, yeah. Okay, so.
Okay, so move it.
Before you. Okay.
And then start walking around where it's supposed to be.
Yeah, it's not doing nothing.
Try jumping.
I mean, so here's where it is, right?
Oh, you sat.
Well, I canceled.
Oh, gotcha. Okay, here, move it back just a little bit so you can get a good fall on it. An actual move for it to, like, about here.
Oh, that's why I went sideways.
Oh, because it's on an incline.
It's got a wedge, yeah.
Gotcha. Well, sideways should work as well. There. I wonder if you're having problems because my entire base is deloading right now.
That could be. So like I'm right here on it, right?
Yeah, you're on it. Urinal.
I'm in all of it.
There we go.
Okay, you're sitting in it.
Mm-hmm. Oh wait. What would happen if? Okay, what happens if you destroy that chair?
That's one that
Not
you're in?
Move, but destroy. Yeah. Oh, I just stand up. Never mind. That didn't work. Horrible idea.
Oh, but so yeah, check this out. Let's see here. Right about there ish. Oh, I need to come out some. This,
like, if it attaches to any part of a human,
yeah,
or avatar, not humans. We're not humans. I like the launch system you've got here. I just realized what this was.
Oh yeah, that was Oh, it didn't attach. I thought I probably need to move it some. But yeah, as soon as you you saw that clip, I think that I sent you.
Mm-hmm.
As soon as you attach it to you, like you just automatically oof right then and there.
I don't think this has the same sitting features as the chair. No. Move. He's an exploiter and got kicked. No, no, he's a hacker. So true. So true.
But I don't know if you can see that circle spiral of conveyors down at the bottom.
Oh, there it was.
There you go.
I got it. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Kick my head. Kick my head down the ramp.
Oh, your head already disappeared, though.
Oh, darn it. I love making stuff go glitch.
I wonder if your avatar is, like, different size than mine?
Maybe.
Oh, the truck just fell.
Slot 3 is a 1. Slot 5 is a 1. Slot 1 is 11. I don't even remember what slot 5 was.
Your signature base?
Maybe. I thought that was 3. No.
I don't know.
Oh! That's the pink car generator.
Oh, nice. Nice.
And that one doesn't take too long. It has lots of physical objects. Good deal.
So if you see down at the very bottom, down at the ground level, there's like a spiral of conveyor belts.
Mm-hmm.
So the idea was that I would have that spiral up to here and drop off a sled, a toboggan.
Gotcha.
Right? And then over here would be, these would close and open.
Like an entire system.
Like this right here. Hatches would open and close.
Have it come up, hit a laser.
Yeah. Something.
After like 30 seconds, then it just like launch you down.
This area here would be like the waiting line. Like you'd have the line that you had to go like this, right? You had to wait over here, and then you had to turn this way, right? And then like at the bottom, it would circle back around. Oh, geez.
Whee! That worked. So sit and move it.
Oh, okay. All right. Oh, I stood up.
Don't actually move it. Just like move and then be.
I picked it up and like it, I stood up.
Is it working this way because it's your thing that I'm moving?
I don't know. Hey, come stand next to me. I wonder if our avatars are like a different size or something.
You're a little bit taller.
I'm a little taller. But I mean, like our waist.
I wish it was a baller, a little bit taller.
Like our waist are the same heights, and mm-hmm. our shoulders are basically the same height. It's kind of hard to tell with yours being the different style and mine being the older, blockier style.
I don't know. Here, come sit on my toilet.
Okay. You got one over there?
I do. I've got quite a few donations. I remember somebody like put a toilet on top of my Christmas tree. Uh-oh. Not on this base. I've got nothing on that base. Just cars. All right, hold on. Oh, geez. Now we're going to have to load
hey, you
the
want this
one.
Toilet? You can take this toilet.
Which one?
And then it's yours. Once it's on your base, right?
Yeah. Yeah. The transfer works.
Oh, wait. You already...
I despawned. I was loading in my golden toilet.
Ah.
A little bit higher quality.
So you picked it already? You're already working?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. All right.
By the way, thank you all for joining us this afternoon, evening, night, whatever time it is for you. I'm sure you're having a great time. If you have to go to school, or if you need to go to work, or if you're at work and you stopped working so you could watch this, please, just wait. It'll still be here when you get back, I promise. Had somebody say, I'm in school right now.
YouTube will even pause it for you. Like you'll be able to pick right back up where you left off.
Mm-hmm. Working. Work it. There it is. Maybe. What in the world? Okay. There we go. Select A. Confirmed.
Well, I guess while we're waiting, we can go flying.
Have you worked on it?
I don't know when the last time was you saw it, so maybe.
Last time we were still using the flat pieces. So this is modded wood. Yeah. So okay. what are you doing with the mod wood now?
All right, so you need the thickness.
Okay. This board is thick. It's a thick boy. Okay.
Right, Six got it. He knows what's going on.
He's like, I got you. Okay. What are you doing with the toboggan? You know, I got in trouble for calling it a sleigh.
You know.
Code, it's not a sleigh. Slack. It's a toboggan. Okay.
Don't you wear that on your head?
And blue wood is called electric cave crawler.
Right.
Put your hands up. Put your hands.
I was like sideways. That was weird. All right. Y'all buckled in?
Yep.
All right. Here we go.
Oh, there it goes. Where's the delay timer on that? Oh, that's the lag, isn't it? Boop. Wee.
Oh, that was a fail.
Dude, that was skills. You landed us in the back of the truck.
Oh. All right, hold on. We can do better than that. I don't know if the lag got us or what, but I know for sure we can do better than that.
All three of our clients are trying to render the physics at the same time, and we're all in it.
I've done it on live stream.
Nothing will compare to the time that we were not recording, and I launched up, landed on what was it? It was the bridge, and then caught the board that I was standing on. That was awesome.
Yeah.
Dude, I'm serious. That looked like a Tony Hawk kickflip thing. Half the people watching this video are like, who's Tony Hawk?
Who's Tony Hawk?
Who's that? Oh, that's some old guy that did. I remember.
Didn't he order like Chick-fil-A once?
Inside joke. Google it. It's on Twitter.
It's public info.
Oh.
All right, let's turn that one more time.
Okay. Dibs. Shotgun. You can't really ride shotgun here, can you?
Nope, I'll ride center.
Here we go. I'm all loaded now. Oh! Skills! Oh, I didn't make it. Wow. Toilet. Come on. messing around too much. We play too much.
Gotta poop.
Wow.
That about scared the poo right out of me.
Now, where did I keep my magical pooper?
Near one of the edges. I want to say it's...
Oh, here. I have a gift. Here. Through here works.
Oh, yeah.
Here we go. Magical toilet, glimmering paper. Do 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 do. Do. All right.
So, I'm not whitelisted anymore. You got kicked, remember?
That's right. Hacker. Whitelist. Classic. There you go.
All right. So I'm gonna move it, and I'm gonna try and sit. I'm sitting. So it's ownership.
Yes.
And I'm sitting like on the ground, all the way on the ground.
Like you fell, right?
Yeah, like just a little tiny bit.
Now, am I kicking you at all?
You knocked me over. I'm like on my back now.
Where at? Over here? Over here?
No, my right elbow is in the eyeball box or coal box or whatever this is. Box of coal, box of, can't tell. Every time I zoom in, that's the camera. Cole, yeah.
Now I've
now you're
I've
standing on
you
my
over.
Face.
So, okay. This is wild because... Oh, did you jump up again?
I did, yeah.
Okay.
I kind of wanted to see...
On
what, oh,
your
well, standing.
On your screen, you're one way. On my screen, I moved the toilet and you landed on your side. On Slick's screen, you're still sitting on the toilet. So that's three different views that we all see, and then the server itself sees you in a different position. Lol, he fell asleep. Oh, wait, hold on. Did you see him fall over, Slick?
You knocked me over again.
Alright. So now, you're just sitting on the ground to me.
Yep, I am to me too.
Now, I knocked
now
you over.
Now you knocked me over. Yep, my head's right next to this box.
Okay.
So you're like right above my head, basically.
Okay,
and
I'm...
now you're on me.
I am standing on your head right here.
Yeah, you're close to on my head, but you're like floating up. A little bit.
Hold on a second. Let's see.
Oh wait, I got caught by the truck.
Oh, you're still over there?
Yeah, I'm behind the pink door.
Because I am totally moving you right now.
He probably sees it too. Because he's got that other box. Oh, that's crazy.
He does! He can see you over here! Can you see him right here? Okay. So, you said you're over... Where are you at?
I'm behind the pink door, lying behind my back.
Right here?
Yeah, so like, yeah, you're like just below my feet. Yeah, there, you kind of pushed me a little bit.
Oh. Oh, I walked over an invisible thing. Hold up.
Oh, yeah, yep, you got me. Now you pushed me into the car.
Are you between the cars?
Mostly, yeah. My arm's getting run over by the car.
That is weird. Do you see that? Oh, wait.
I see. Yeah, it's like something's stopping you.
Hold on, hold on. If I hit B... Oh, there you are. Okay, now I see you.
I've hit B as well now, by the way. I had it picked up this whole time, too.
Wait, so you're on the ground now?
I'm at the tire. I'm like, my arm's underneath the right front tire of the pink car that you're in.
Oh my gosh, yeah, why did that physical stuff come over here?
That alpha axis is it's pushing against my butt.
I can't move you. Like, you're standing or you're sitting right here. Like,
yep,
I'm on your nose.
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay, cool. Yeah. Let's get...
get the stick. Not the big one. Yeah.
We're just going to pry you out here. Do-do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do.
I kind of want to open up boxes and, like, see if I can... I can still pick up stuff, right?
Oh, you can move yourself!
Oh, wait. Now the camera's all messed up because the box is in front of my camera. Hold on.
Oh, here. There you go. It's off for you. Let's try a blueprint. Wait. Let's see if you're a physical object. No, that's not going to work because you, like...
I have ownership of me.
You. Are you sure? Are you...
Well, there are others that would debate that. Rotate, turn.
Your wife's like,
ring.
Right?
With this ground is power. Power! Forgive me a cruel chuckle. Power. Sorry, that's from Robin Hood. That's King John.
It's before their time.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's way, way before them. They still... I don't even know if you get... Do you guys know what the gerbil dance is? Or the hamster dance? The hamster dance. Do you remember that?
Run me over. Oh, wait. There's stuff in the way. You get all caught up in that.
Okay. So now if you jump, will you get caught for teleporting?
I hope not, because that was a really bad teleport.
Not quite.
Oh, goodness. Okay.
Oh, I fell. I'm on the ground.
Are you?
Yeah.
You look like you're sitting in the toilet right now.
I am.
Like I'm standing on you. In a very weird way. But
no, you're...
Oh, now you're on the ground.
Why did it work with the golden toilet? Maybe it's the golden toilet.
Let me give you this box. And I'm gonna move the toilet.
Whee! Oh, wait. If I have a bigger object, then I should be able to move faster, right? Yay! Whee! Woo! All right, hold on. Okay, clear this stuff out of the way. Out of the way, you! Oh, gosh, now I fell over. Wow. Did you see where I went to?
Hold on, no, I didn't. I was trying to move myself with the biggest box nearby.
I'm hiding.
Okay, hold on.
You should be able to see my name tag.
Oh, there you are.
I'm a present. Whee! Okay. Let's take the golden toilet to your place.
Okay.
It feels like I'm back in like middle school and like, dude, let me take my Nintendo over to your house.
Yeah.
Golden toilet at the top of your thing. No, it's midway. Hey, Fezzik.
Well, that should still be good enough.
You know we've been recording for 28 minutes.
I just looked, too. I was like, oh, man.
How many of you were having fun inside the video? How many of you realize that it's almost a 30-minute video? Just saying.
Yeah, we're just playing with toilets.
30 minutes of playing in toilet water. I know what my screenshot's gonna be. Alright. Let's go. Oh, wait. It doesn't work. Okay.
You gotta do the other way. Yeah. You gotta.
Okay. Hit B first. Then move. And then sit on the toilet. Sit. Why didn't that work? Sitting. Hold on. It could be something to do with the flatness.
Oh, could be. I got an axe.
Oh, yeah! Woo! Woohoo!
You can be kicked for teleporting.
I'm down in front of the Woods R Us.
Oh, yeah, I can barely see you way over there. All right, here.
So move it and then sit where the toilet's supposed to be, but before you go flying, just, like, hit B and put it back. That way you don't get hit for teleporting. Unless it's still registering my butt as the attachment. Okay, I jumped out.
Oh, okay. It's not letting me sit on it.
Oh, okay. There you go.
Now I'm regular sitting. Well, I had to cancel.
Oh.
Nothing.
What in
Let
the
me
world?
Try. Let me try and play. Oop.
You want to try an Avatar 2.0? Do you have an Avatar 2.0?
Of sorts, yeah.
Do you have a Code Primate replica?
No. That's good enough. Okay, so I can sit there. Let me see if I can move it now. Whoa. No, I'm not actually doing that yet. It's like, hold on. Huh. All right, yeah, let me try my other avatar.
Okay.
Roblox avatar. What is the...
Whoa! Okay, that was kind of cool. Hold on. Let's do rotate, turn. See if it'll shoot me out like that again.
You kind of got shot a little bit, yeah.
Put it right on the edge, maybe. Boom! It's a little shot. It doesn't work.
There we go.
Nice.
All right, so I'm gonna. Oh, I didn't pick it up yet. Oh, wow, it does shoot you out, doesn't it? All right, so I'm gonna pick it up, and nothing.
No, I canceled. All right, let's try doing a rotate turn, rotate. Whoa, you're sitting somehow.
Well, yeah, I sat in it, and then you started talking about what you're turning.
Okay, go off flat land, rotate turn, rotate, like that. Okay, so now if I hit move, then I try and sit on it.
Does it have to be just on the ground or something?
Well, it worked once, so I don't know. But how was I sitting? How was it rotated? Was there a difference in what we're doing now? I'll have to go back over the video.
Figured I'd at least give Slick a heads up on what we're doing here. What are you?
Splash, 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 splash. Maybe it has something to do with being on the ground first, then having to pick it up first. I don't know.
Well, you picked it up halfway off the slope.
That's true. Oh. Oh, okay. Nope, yeah. I just moved it and it's not... Hmm. Okay.
You happen to jump right there.
Ah! There!
Okay.
Okay, so what did I do different? Okay, it's facing that direction. Moved. Aha!
Okay, what now?
So, just move it and walk into it.
Hmm. And I even canceled and I'm still sitting there.
Mm-hmm. So it has to be facing... What is that, north? The sun rises in the east, sets in the west. So no, that's it has south. To... South. Has to face south. So, let's take it up. Facing south, possibly. And I bet that's the way I was turned whenever that happened. The secret of the golden toilet. Next time. On Lumber. Huh. Oh, yes. I'm sitting.
Okay.
Yeah. I hit B. I canceled.
Oh, wait. There you go. Wait, let me.
Oh. Too fun. All right, go for it. Can we put it on the conveyor belt? So as soon as you, Slick Mill's like, lol, it worked.
It's not working for, oh wait, there it goes.
Okay, I'm coming up. I'm gonna kick it. Oh, did you hit B to cancel?
No, not yet. Because if I do, I'm gonna go through the toilet. You're gonna have to like.
Oh, you're sitting on the toilet from what I see.
Oh, no, all right, hold on. I'm not. I'm between you guys on the ground.
Okay, there we go. Oh, okay. You should be face first.
No. Now I'm like between you and the sideways car. Yeah, right there.
Okay. Okay. There you go. You should be able to hit B now.
Okay, I did hit B now. Can you see me? Yeah, right there.
I do, but I don't know that I've got any way of moving you.
You got an axe on you?
I do. Oh, there we go. Here, I'll just kick you. Ready? Boom. Boom. And boom. Oh.
Oh wait. Oh, almost so close.
Boom. Boom. Yay! Woo! Oh, right into the tree. Oh, man. That was awesome.
Oh, my goodness. Okay. Well, now we think we know what it is. It's got to be facing south.
The south toilet with the golden... the golden south toilet. There he is, Slick. GG. All right, here we go. Doom. And doom!
Oh, I might have messed it up.
Jump on him and then, like, walk towards the west. There he goes!
There he goes!
Woo! He cleared the tree! It's good!
I held up my arms and I realized I don't have a face cam.
Yay! Oh, there's no camera. Okay.
Oh, sorry about your guys' ears.
I'm gonna go right here.
Oh, goodness.
I'm gonna go right here.
Get oh, it? Yes.
Alright, come on. Oh. Okay, why isn't it working over here? Why isn't it working?
Is it not on a structure, it's on a thing? Well, no, this conveyor's still a structure.
Okay, let's try this here.
Oh, yeah.
That should work, right?
I would think so. Open the hatch.
That does not work. Does it have to be on the ground? Or does it have to be on a specific XYZ coordinate, I wonder? Oh, there we went. Oh my gosh. Oh, that's awesome. So now that we have a way of creating people to be non-physical, we could make an entire conveyor system to launch people and then take them back up to the top. We could have an entire slide park. Think about it. The conveyor system at the bottom, if you don't hit anything, it would grab you and like take you up to the top and then put you down. Like, and you could have one of those, the which way conveyors, so it would choose a different path each time. Or at random, and then take you down an ice slope. Brilliant ideas. That's a lot of work. I'm not sure that I got. I don't know if I got that much time.
This here was like 3 truckloads of ice.
With the power?
Yes.
Hmm. Wow.
Now, I didn't have the 3 trailers behind me or nothing like that, but still. I took down several trees and made several trips like that.
I see there's an extra wedge down there at the bottom.
Yes.
Are you using that particular wedge for any particular reason?
When you go down with the car, if you hit it just right, you barrel roll.
Can I move it?
Yeah.
Oh, we okay. Okay, 3 more minutes. 3 more minutes, and then we'll end. That's a 45 minute. I'm not editing.
No way. There's a little much going on here.
So, what'd you do with last night? Played with toilets. What?
Became expert plumbers. Like the Mario Brothers.
All right. I can't. Oh. I can't place it there because there's a wire right there.
Oh, we can move that. It's not that essential for what's going on
right now. Woo! Woo!
Slick wants to do it on the conveyor.
That's what I was saying. Like, we need more golden toilets in the world.
Yeah, right.
Ooh, the toilet secret entrance.
Okay.
You ready for this idea? You make it 1 unit big, all right? And it's a secret entrance with a conveyor that goes underneath it. And what happens is when you sit in the golden toilet and you hit the B and you fall face forward, your avatar becomes 1 unit tall and can go on the conveyor belt underneath the wall.
Hmm. And then it just puts you into wherever you're going into.
Mm-hmm. I slid the wrong way.
Oh, I was going to kick anyway.
Woo. All right, I'm going to try it with the white toilet pooper. Oh my gosh. There we go. Turn.
Oh, because of the wedge.
There we go. See if we go. See if we can poo in tandem.
Okay. I'll take the golden one then. It's it's weird how you gotta, I don't know if you've gotta go from the right angle or. Oh!
Whoa! I didn't even see you go down there. I just saw you sit on the toilet and then all of a sudden you're boom down there at the end. Oh. Okay, so that didn't work. Let's move one unit away.
I think I'm just going to wait here till the end of the video. This is a good spot to just stop. Face down as much.
I'll go two units away. See if anything happens over there. Nope. Nothing. Oh, it's not. Oh, he got it. There he goes.
Oh, man, he goes far. Look at him.
Light avatar. That's what he does.
I got this big old egg head. Weighing me down.
Don't bring me down. Okay, come on. Why is it not? I'm not pooping.
It almost seems like it's the approach. Like you have to approach it from the west or something, or the east or whatever. Like come up the ramp and then approach it from that side.
Wrong toilet. Not that there's a right toilet to sit in, just saying.
Try the golden one then.
That's what I'm on.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I was trying to get it so we could do the end of the video, but it's just not letting me go. At all. Ooh, okay. It's not an exact sit. It's like a slight back there. I am right where I'm supposed to be sitting, and it's not working.
No.
Oh, wait. Slick, did you hit B?
Oh, that might be it. Like, if he hasn't let go of it yet.
Yeah,
well,
yeah.
But the server doesn't know that.
The server still thinks the toilet's there.
Which server means doesn't. Your client still thinks it is, right?
Yes. If it didn't go through an update of some kind. No.
Well, that's not it, because he did hit B.
I'm going right into it. It's not working, Slick! Slick! What did you do? You broke my toilet! Coming in at angles. No angles are working. I'm working all the angles. Ah.
Oh, there you go.
Oh, yay!
Oh, goodness.
Here, I'll come over and kick you around a little bit.
Okay.
Then we'll do outro.
It's a good way to end it, right?
It's an amazing way to end it. I love it. Hold on. I'm going to see if I can get you over there next to Slick. Okay. Oh, wait. Oh, okay. There's the axe.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about that.
Yeah, I had it on me. Stay there. Lol. Oh, come on. This is very undignified.
Wait, but I could probably move myself easier, right?
Oh, yeah. Try.
Cut my own head off, apparently.
Cut my life into pieces! Oh, here. Let's do this.
I like how you can get the right angle for it.
There you go. Boom. Try that. Get away from the wall. Hold on. Can I just step on you like a log?
Ow. Ow. Ever get the feeling like you're just being walked all over?
I'm gonna change your name to Matt.
Oh, goodness.
Can't do it. Oh, Slick's up. Right, oh, well. Jump up.
All right.
outro. Come on, Slick. We gotta stand next to you. You were part of this. We get to blame you for half of it. Thank you, everyone, for watching this episode of Lumber Tycoon 2. With me, Heath Haskins, Code Primate.
And FezzikJr.
And joined with Slick Mills. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. Do all those cool things that we're supposed to call out at the end of the videos. Check out FezzikJr's channel. Its link's going to be in the description down below. I don't know if Slick Mills, does he have a channel?
I don't think so.
He's been in a lot of videos, but... Yeah. He's like, smash that like button. Love you guys very much. Have a great night, and we'll talk to you very soon. We have like 7 minutes left. I mean, we could go for an entire hour long video. I'm just saying.
We could.
No, listen.
We could do a beard outro. The second outro.
A beard outro? The second outro? Yeah. Up there in Woods R Us?
Yeah.
It's not going to waste 7 minutes, is it?
No.
All right, fine. Outro.